Howdy.
Fine morning today.
Morning to you.
Good morning to you. Welcome back. Run up a tab now, have we? Farewell.
Hey there, partner.
Morning.
Come on.
Morning.
Hey. Hey, it's good to see you again, friend.
How you keeping?
I'm miserable.
Because of the leg?
Ah, no, I'm used to the leg. I've been without it a whole lot longer than I was with it. Nah, it's the people. Yeah, a bunch of nasty, miserable peasants I gotta share this place with.
Why don't you leave?
Leave? Well, I live here. They're my nasty, miserable people. And I've been hating on them for so long, if I forgot to hate them, I wouldn't know what day it was. Yeah, but you, man, you ought to get out of here and you ought to stop coming back.
Ain't nothing new.
Hey, y'all.
Morning, mister.
You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea, but I had no idea how I offended the last fellas, and they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored, or I was irritating in nature, or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
Well, that ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please don't go to any trouble on my account.
Are you looking for that fella's wagon? I heard him say they were taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon. You all ain't seen it, have you?
Up it, ain't it? You tell your friend we gonna pay him a visit.
Bird's gonna get their fill of you, Twain, Twain!
Just leave it alone, won't you? What the hell you want with this turret? sweating.
Extra, extra, read all about it.
Ah, you know this fella, don't you?
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
The only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teach him to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
Nice to see you again, mister. Sift through, see what you like. Looking for a special something for a special someone?
Ain't no surprise to me no more.
You got it. All right, now. Then better be good. No questions asked. Not bad, this. You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. Hell, you really want to get rid of this?
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Give someone a crack in the skull. Really? You won't regret it.
Just heard they have over 1,200 signatures to remove the governor.
You will love that, I swear.
Remember, hush, hush.
What?
Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
Hey, funny you being here when things is happening.
Calm down.
Fun's over. Best of you just leave.
Okay.
You have a bullet in your gun. You're getting robbed here. Don't make it worse for yourself. Get down off there now.
Oh, you really choked. Time to go, boy. Thank you. I know, boy. Nearly done. Hey, mister.
Hey, you better have a good reason creeping around here at this hour.
All right, easy now.
Get out of my face.
Yeah.
on, pal.
Thank you. blizzard and easterly. We're fine. We're fine. As long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello.
Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? Now you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I...
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. You don't need to aim at them. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. My, they don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
On the other hand, looks like they...
To me, you're a gentleman.
Usual. I'm worse than...
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Thank you. fans of modern technology.
He was minding their own business, too. He strung that bait on them.
Don't eat me.
Hey, is that all of them? We might have kept the wolves from the door.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on. Only in cases of self-defense. Just checking this equipment.
About damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood.
I ain't sure what you want from me, lady.
Are you dead in the head, boy? Put the loot down in the cellar with the rest of it. Is that clear enough for you, you dumb yak?
Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days.
so long down there. Stop poking around and get back up here. Wait a second now. I don't remember you. I thought they said be one of them Russell boys. Hey, hey, wait. That's my gun, thieving bastard. Mine ain't that bad. You're as good as dead already. You better be
easy, whoa.
Manure in camp, folks ain't gonna be pleased.
Hi there, Arthur.
Hey, boy.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
I will. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Look at the quality on this. Should fetch a good price.
I feel wonderful.
That's good.
Thank you, Arthur.
Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
What you reading?
Oh, some silly romance. Aren't all romances silly?
Yes. And this one's for... me for reading this stuff.
Of course we do. But then we read them ourselves.
Do you?
Sometimes.
What is it about this nonsense?
I don't know. It makes you feel happy, even as it's making you feel sad and driving you mad for being so stupid.
A very nice addition, I think.
Who was raised as a peasant, but whose noble blood shines.
A few changes never hurt. Hello, Arthur.
Can I read it? Once you're done?
Of course.
Just don't tell me.
Are you well?
Your secret's safe with me.
Not better. Well, tomorrow's another day.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.